What it be, YouTube? Welcome back to Dead Space Walkthrough. I have no idea what chapter I'm on because I want to do stuff. It's still the same time I'm recording. It's 2:15 a.m. Right. Got my Coke. Got a bottle of Coke. I'm ready. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Play that song again. It sounded like there was multiple death scenes. And rage and frustration. Okay, we're on chapter 3. Course correction. Alright. I heard chapter 4 sucked.
Ripper.
Yeah, it's bad, am I getting it? Okay, pull it down.
Enough
to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False
alarm.
I
thought I saw something.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you saw something, didn't you? Didn't you? Oh no! Raise the mic, little bitch. Alright, let's go. I'm about to cut you up. I'm about to cut you up too. Into the dark abyss. Did something move? I ain't paranoid. I just gotta remain vigilant. I go up there too. There's gotta be something in there. Put my control down real quick. Drink my Coke. Nerve wracking. What's going on there? As you did.
Oh.
for that one, too. No, we know who does. Taken care of. Warning, mandatory decoration. Cry Rico. Oh my gosh. It's flashing. And my head hurts. Am I a madman? Maybe. This is about 3 a.m. in the friggin' morning. I'm making up words and shit. Sounds, I don't like going to this. almost died.
Lucky I was just fighting necromorphs.
Don't do it alone. Take insurance. Please! That's the worst advice you ever gave me. I'm gonna take a break from Dead Space for a while. And really, I've been uploading frequently to this section.
Entering zero gravity.
I have no idea what is that. Touch it, I feel like I'm gonna get my hand sucked in, I'm gonna get eaten alive. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come in this room. I'm gonna look around. Can I get a break? It's our full bucket of eyes. Today. Now let's pick that up. Alright, so it gets difficult. stop right here.